Children sleep, the moments creep away. In stale rooms with diesel fume malaise, the sirens and lights, they pierced the night. Stirring up a sleeping appetite. When Katie spoke of crimson smoke and wings, the meadow larks in ghetto parks would sing. The melody.